Nova, I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking straight. I just heard screaming and I only wanted to help. But you hit me in the process. I don't know what happened there. I didn't know what happened to me there.
Nova! Chris!
Ivy? What happened?
It's the General! She kidnapped Goopy and Abigail!
Abigail? Nova, it's okay. We'll try to get Abigail back. But first, we have to figure out what caused my powers.
Maybe I can help with that.
Long Jane?
Who's she?
She was the one who helped me find you when I first came here.
And ghosted?
Heck yeah, I did.
Huh. Why are you here for?
I'm here to help Chris with his powers.
You are?
Yeah, let's see what you got.
Okay, but it won't work anyway. Like I said, I have no idea how to control it.
Huh? A bone?
I know you'll be good at this.
You think I do?
When I first met you, I knew you had potential.
Huh. Okay, I'm tired of running from the General. Even though I am a scary cat, but still, we got this! Abigail believes in us!
We can do this! Let's do this!
Holy crap, look what you summoned!
Whoa.
Whoops. Yeah, maybe a little practice, Jane. I think I got it under control.
You did. You've even blocked my phantom attacks. And that was some very fast training, too.
Jane? About my sister? Can we get her now? Like, do you know where she is now?
I mean, I am psychic, sure. You, Ivy, and Gooby had one job, and that was not to betray me. Now you won't betray me again. Stop crying, Abigail. You're in good hands now.
Guys, I'll stay behind. I don't want to risk getting caught. And Chris, good luck. Abigail!
Nova?
Abigail, you're safe!
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? We're here to save you and
she'll kill you if she finds out you're taking us back.
Please, get out of here before she comes back.
No, we're taking you and Goopy back regardless.
Please, just run! Run now!
You have been warned.
Holy crap, her eyes are green! I know what this means! She's Nova!
Well, well, well. Look who we have here. A couple of heroes trying to save two damsels in distress.
Where's Goopy?
Chris? She betrayed us.
No, she didn't. See her now, green eyes? That means she's slime-controlled. She's doing this against her own will.
What a smart girl, but not smart enough. You've fallen right into my trap.
Now, Abigail, who should we recruit first? Him. One's weaker without the other. Good girl.
No! Nova! No, Nova! Oh God, Nova, fight it, please!
Oh, but she can't help it, can she? Besides, the process is unfightable.
What?
Oh, Chris. If you love me so much, let me kill you.
Nova, stop! Snap out of it! Stay back! I don't want to hurt you!
Game over. Check me, Chris.
Nova.
Goodbye, Chris.
Jane?
Chris, get out of here. It's too dangerous. I can't leave my friends behind.
A loyal friend.
But this is serious. If you get slime controlled as well, it's game over.
But Nova...
Oh, poor kid. He cares a lot about his friends.
Come on! Destroy that force field! I'm trying to! It's impossible!
Holy crap. I know how to save everyone, Chris!
How?
Defeating the controller!
We can distract the general and then come for the kill. When I do this, attack with anything you got.
Okay.
Alright! We surrender! Chang, no! It's a trap!
Oh. My. What a fast surrender.
Yeah, sorry for holding back.
You can do it. I'm here to support you.
Just don't do what you did with the blonde chick. I'll be loyal to the end. Very loyal.
Sorry, Nova.
How can I defeat her? She said she can't die, so how can I weaken her?
Fire, maybe?
Let's try it out. Yep!
Hey, what are you doing?
Shoot your fire or whatever.
Why should I listen to you?
I'm breaking you free.
Oh, nice. Count me in.
Hey, General! Say hello to my little friend!
The hell? I thought it was unfightable!
Well, you thought wrong.
Nova? Are you okay? Please be right. Please be right. Yes!
Oh!
Chris?
Whoa, my head. Abby!
Novesy!
Chris? Where am I?
You're free from your mom's control.
Wait, Mom? Goopy, help a mother out, would you?
Goopy, don't. If you fix her up, she'll get revenge on all of us. Just keep her in that blob form. She's harmless like that.
Okay. Goopy, quit that! Quit making deals with the enemy! Seems like you're the enemy, Mom. Besides, he's my ally now. Okay. Maybe my obsession was stupid. Can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm sorry. Maybe being a blob might be a good thing.
Chris? Yeah? Thanks for everything. Nova! Oh my! You finally defeated her? Mom! Oh goodness, you've been hurt! Oh, this? It's nothing. Child, you have to stop hurting yourself.
Hey, Nova's mom?
Please, call me Evelyn.
Now what? Since the general's defeated...
If you want, I can be your new mom.
You don't have to. Mom's right. Besides, Ivy does feel like a sister. I do? You do. And I support your decision. Well, you do seem nice. Sure, maybe I will join. Well then, welcome home, Ivy.
Wow, a lot is changing. All thanks to you. If you haven't fell from the sky, none of this would have happened. And I wouldn't have met you.
Yeah, maybe meeting Oscar wasn't such a bad thing.
Speaking of, I wonder what he's up to.
Ah, that's some good Dr. Pepper. Huh? It's coming from the sink. Oh, man, dude, you just got me all wet. Huh? Wait? So, what'd you come here for? I wanted to see if your pipe trick worked, and it did.
Want to hang out and have a Dr. Pepper?
Sure, since you're my best friend and all.